Hi.
How you doing?
Pretty good. Great. Are those, what are those? Animal things?
The primates.
On the back.
Yeah.
We have three assortments, the primates, owls, and predators, which are elsewhere.
Primates, yeah, it says read those. And also Mark Twain.
Yeah, I lifted that from my poster of Hannibal, which I dedicated to Mark Twain. And decided to go ahead and make a note card. Name of Halley's comic. Whereabouts in Germany?
South of Munich.
Okay. You going west now or east?
West.
We were.
Yes.
Into the canyon, I'll bet.
Yes.
Yeah.
But north rim.
North rim,
north
oh good,
rim.
No crowds.
This time north rim, south rim 3 years ago.
I see. I heard there was a trail that was closed because of a landslide on the north rim. Did you encounter any trail closure?
No, but they had road construction up there. Oh. There's a delay about 20 minutes.
I see. And there are little books for you.
Right.
Hello.
Do you have a restroom?
Yes, I do.
May I use it?
You sure can. All the way back in the right-hand corner.
Mexico, towing my van.
Wow, with all that stuff on there.
Well, no, it was just a stock bus.
Oh.
It was 8 years ago.
Okay,
yeah.
Yeah, that's
okay.
Good.
250.
What's
that catalog?
What?
Something sharper image?
Bats?
Something? Bat boxes.
Bat roost boxes?
Where's there a bat box?
Isn't that crazy? Right over here.
It's to encourage bats to come and roost.
But they have them out of the sharper image catalog. You know,
because they're, well, that's good to hear, yeah. I've seen them advertised in a few other catalogs, like National Wildlife. And Sharper image, wow, that's good. Good
sharper
deal.
Image
bats
bat
bats
boxes.
Need all the friends they can get.
Oh, but they're so creepy.
They don't get my hair.
No, they never do that.
They don't aim for women's hairdos?
Not at all. No. It's an old wives' tale.
We had a house with bats in them in Wisconsin. There was an opening in the fruit cellar, and they used to get in and we'd leave the basement door open, they'd fly up into the house in the middle of the night.
So the one swooping down on my head just wanted to play with me?
Well, they never actually made contact with you.
No!
Well, they weren't swooping at you. They were just
foraging
or looking.
They thought it was a big bug. Okay. All righty.
They're experts at not colliding with things. If a bat is injured or sick or maybe has rabies, then its behavior is different. But a healthy bat... they won't collide with anything, even piano wires. The guy did experiments with bats.
Oh, I think I...
Yeah, National Geographic
years
was...
ago. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. They're curious, though. Cause I talk to them here, and you can, say, throw a hanky up in the air, and out of curiosity, they'll swoop around to see it. And I'm sure you could even feed them on the wing to catching insects and tossing insects up.
God.
Well, they did that on that National Geographic.
Oh, yeah?
They fed them.
Yeah, they're very intelligent creatures, very social, highly social animals that very few people know are they anything.
Well,
discover things here on a regular basis.
Well, Mr. Waldmire, we'll let you get back to your sketching.
Okay.
All right.
Peace. I'm ready to ink.
Peace, love, and Route 66.
That's what I say. All three. Take care. Have
okay.
a safe trip.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. So long.
I can't believe it. The girl, do you have the bathroom? Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, he's out changing the tire. Well, if he needs any tools or water or anything.
It's like a total.
The kind of people you don't hear of anymore. You know? Look at Watch for Animals next 1900 miles.
They've got everything like PETA. Everything is, you know what I'm saying? He's like very environmental.
Mm-hmm.
And preservation of the wildlife. He's like a freaking hippie man.
Very much. And it's cool though.
It is. It's
cool.
Like a hippie got a bad feeling.
Oh yeah.
Like,
it was interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.